Yeah, awesome. You know, it's a funny story about that. I was directing the show, and we had pretty much everybody we wanted for the show except for Jigen. And we kept auditioning. We auditioned tons and tons of actors, and the clients were never happy with it. So it was like about the third or fourth day we were doing the auditions, and finally the producer said, Richard, why don't you go in and read it? Let's see what it sounds like when you do it. So I went in and did it, and they immediately loved it, and I was actually glad it worked out that way because he's one of my favorite characters that I've done. And, I've done over 300 characters at least on, anime, animation, and games. And he's definitely one of my favorites. I loved his dry sense of humor. I loved his toughness, and he was just a great character to play.
I don't think anyone could replace you as Jigen, Richard. I mean, Funimation, when they released all the Lupin movies, and they had Chris Sabat as Jigen, and I don't like to nitpick at Chris Sabat. He's a great voice actor, did Piccolo from Dragon Ball Z. But something he said every time he talked to Lupin, he called him boss. Boss? Are you kidding me?
Well,
after watching the Genion dub, you can't expect Jigen to call Lupin boss. It's like Rocky and Muggsy from the Bugs Bunny cartoons. I'm expecting Lupin to go, "All right, Jigen, turn it off the light."
All right, you Muggs.
Exactly.